Still in the news, as the Oshun Judicial Panel of Inquiry on Police Brutality, Human Rights Violations and Related Extrajudicial Killings resumed proceedings, the chairman of the panel, Justice David Akinwale, has expressed displeasure on the non-execution and non-implementation of court verdicts against police, saying it is unfortunate that most cases are premised on this.
One-sided, one way. They will commit atrocities and run away.
That's what we are
and
doing.
They will not come and defend their case. Now they want to put the burden on the federal government to pay the bill. So what I would recommend is that any such judgment sum should be deducted from the any money to be paid to the police by the federal government.
That particular section 84 of the Sheriff and Civil Process Act is put there in order not to open the what we call a floodgate, so that people will just be bringing frivolous applications against the government to execute judgment against the government. So that particular section, that 84 of the Sheriff and Civil Process Act, is put there to constitute a certain restraint, so in order to give the government opportunity to operate optimally.
I was a banker. I was with my bank in Kaduna when I was going, before they shot me. So many things happen. You know, when police have an account with you, you don't divulge that information. So it makes it very, very difficult for any individual to get, and even a lawyer, to get any information as far as regards accounts of any, most especially police in Nigeria. And because they have that opportunity, that's why they continue to do. And a lot of people has been killed. My own case is just that God so much loved me because I am not supposed to be alive today. Their intention was to kill me because my when they shot me, my car went very to the bush. And in fact, they ran after me. In the process of court, their commissioner then wrote that the lead counsel, the lead team, was died in the process of inquiring this and that, making inquiry and that. That was the reason. All these questions, I just left my lawyer to, if I'm the one to talk, that lady will not be able to see anything because they know what they are doing.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.